Hello everyone. In this video, we are going to see one of the essential tools in bioinformatics, which is Eugene UniPro. It is a free cross-platform genome analysis kit, provides different algorithms for solving multiple bioinformatics tasks. This is the startup page for the Eugene UniPro tool. You can see what are the other characteristic features are available in this tool, like Sanger Reads Editor, NGS pipelines, performing blast search, designing primers, and many things. Eugene allows you to visualize, edit, and build phylogenetic trees and phylogenetic relationships. You have to open a file which can be in alignment format or phylip format for the phylogenetic tree construction. I have taken the phylip format to get the tree diagram. And wait for few seconds. Then it is the output which we get. This is the alignment editor window. Here it is the overview for this alignment, and you can adjust the overview wherever you want. And this is the over repeat consensus graph. There are three different phylogenetic tree building methods based on different algorithms. Using this tree menu option, we can build the tree. Among the tree building methods, firstly I have selected the phylip neighbor joining method. It includes bootstrapping values also, and click the build option. Wait for a few seconds, then only you get the output results for the phylip neighbor joining method of the given sample. This is the output window for the phylip neighbor joining method. This is the tree window for the given sample. And here you can adjust it by manually wherever you want. By the pairwise distance values, we get the closely related and the distantly related species. First of all, neighbor joining method is a distance based method, and it is a commonly used one because of its simple, straightforward and fast. Usually it can run with the default settings, and there are several other options inside the present tool. We can adjust the tree layout and tree view by using the tree settings, and using the labels we can identify the names and distances. Then we go for the maximum likelihood method. It's also the same procedure. We should take the alignment format or any phylip format to construct the phylogenetic tree construction. I have taken the phylip format for the maximum likelihood method. This is the output window for the entire sample, and by using the tree menu, we can build the tree by another method called PhiML method. Here there are many parameters are available. For example, you can take the substitution model. You can take a substitution model, you take wherever you, whatever you want. I have taken the LG model and click build option and wait for a few seconds. Then only you get the phylogenetic tree for the given phylip format sample. By the pairwise distance values, we get the closely related and distant related species. PhiML method, I can process alignment within 4000 to 2,00,000 sequences. It can build the phylogenetic trees going from very fast and efficient method to slower but more accurate one. Here the next method is Bayesian inference method. Here we can take the Nexus file format so that only it can approve for the tree construction. When using the tree menu, click the Mr. Bayes method and set the substitution as GTR substitution and the set rate as NV gamma. And also the another parameter is available, which is Markov chain Monte Carlo. Here we can adjust the options whatever we want and click build. Then we get the phylogenetic tree. Mr. Bayes method is based on building a set of possible phylogenetic trees and assuming a prior probability distribution of each tree. It is more computational resources consuming than phylip neighbor joining, but less than 5ml maximum likelihood method. Here there are several other additional features are available. Firstly, we can set any sequences as a reference and adjusting the highlighting options whatever we want. I have selected the disagreement so that we can see the disagreements present in the whole alignment. There are still many options are available in this offline tool, and this tool is very essential to build the phylogenetic tree construction. And we can change the display settings and calculation method settings also in the offline tool. We go for the option first. We put the right click button in the overview and see the display settings and the calculation method settings. If we want to know the gaps present in the alignment, set the calculation model and click the option gaps. Here we can find the gaps, number of gaps present in the whole alignment, and we can upload for this and we can eliminate this alignments, and we can export this overview window on in our image as a image in our desktop.